Going to be a porta potty review here at a park here in Rocky Mount, baseball field park. Also have a tennis court, playground for the kids. Got a single porta potty over here in the corner of this parking lot. I'm gonna go over there and check this out. Transportable bullets. Boy, does it smell horrible from the outside. A few people around here. And last clean date, April 29th. Satellite Industries. Not sure what that was. And the urinal. Toilet paper been put in there. Oh my gosh. Got some of everything in this toilet. Trash. Paper towels, big cups, nasty. High smell of urine in here too. Hand sanitizer. There's no toilet paper in here. And it is really hot. Here's our vent pipe. And we've got some black electric tape up there. It is smelling really bad in here. Yuck. That is gross. Let's go see if we can check some of the outside out. It is nasty in here. Pretty nasty. Pretty solid sitting on the pavement here. Just a really nasty smelling toilet here. A few people around here, some cars. Got a basketball court, and this is a porta potty here at a baseball field at a park here in Rocky Mount, North Carolina. Give it a big thumbs down.